SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete a tab on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to delete a tab in the Safari web browser on your iPhone, then you can do so by opening the Safari browser. You can then touch the tabs icon at the bottom right corner of the screen. Here you'll see a page with all of the open tabs. So when you want to delete a tab, you simply need to tap the X button at the top right corner of that tab, and then it'll be gone. If you would like to delete more than one tab at a time, then you can go back to the main web page screen, and then you can tap and hold on the tabs icon. And here you can choose to close all of the tabs that are currently open in the browser.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.